Okay, this is also another video. Already did Kaden and Sabato, and so I already killed him. It's because when I spawned here, he got attracted. Oh, and also, like, these blue lily flower also spawn here, so this place is pretty good. And so, he has 1,000 health, more than Kaden and Sabato! So, what you also want to do, just like Sabato block. But since he's like long range, you kind of like have to do your moves. You kind of want to do this, like go to a block. It will be risky and you get the upper hand. Make sure to block too. And like, and boost. If you have like water, this boss is good for I would recommend water using it. Because you can do like literally two combos. I don't know about the water circle and ripple thrust. No, sure, I use water. Okay, so I'll show you my blue thing. Okay, I'm gonna throw my second one. Oh, okay, he dodged it. That's the end of my video. I think I'll do Nezuko next or something, or